Good morning. So there's a new movie called The Courier coming out with Benedict Cumberbatch, where he's a regular businessman, and the British government comes to him and says, we need you to be a spy. If the government comes to you, would you be a spy for the government?
Ooh, boy. Depends on which country comes at
you. You know me.
The country that we live in right now,
I would do it for
you're talking about.
Sure. I would do it for the USA.
Of course.
I'd do it for USA.
How much are they paying me?
Ooh, good question. They didn't say that in the trailer.
It's for land and country.
Go ahead, Justin.
To be honest, I can't keep secrets.
Right. That's so.
Yeah, you're the worst.
That's my second half of the question is which one of us would be the best spy?
Anna's pretty good.
I think it's Anna.
Kelly.
Oh, my God. Kelly's this is the biggest compliment.
Too. Kelly's the biggest secret keeper that I know. Anna is unassuming, so you would never know
that
she's a spy.
Yeah, I think Anna's into some dark stuff in her own time. I think she's nice on the radio and then off the radio.
If I told y'all I was a spy, I just don't think you would believe me.
Exactly.
That's what you want. And I would do it for free, just for being able to tell someone I was a secret agent.
Well, right. Then that's why you couldn't be one. You're telling everybody.
Yeah.
And Kelly's a rule follower. Kelly, so she's following the rules, but she would have to kind of lie to be the spy.
Like
I don't know.
You'd have to be able to lie very well, and you'd have to break some laws sometimes because you're going to be involved with some crazy people.
Yeah.
You get busted.
And you could die walking down the street, though. You know, anything could happen.
No, you said you know me. I actually don't know. Does that mean no, you wouldn't?
I say no to everything.
Oh.